Thank you. Thanks. Wow, look at this, like a convoy. There's a light at the bottom of this hill.
Anything?
No. But you fill it to 38th Street.
And we'll fill it up. We'll switch. I'll give you back yours. You took Ari's bottles.
I did?
Yeah.
Well, they're the only bottles there. I think me and Ari are
How
very
are you doing?
Close.
Hands up.
You good?
Yeah, I'm good.
Just a little more in the city and then we're on the trail. We're in this neighborhood called Kingsbridge. Number one train over there.
Where are you going to turn back?
To the halfway point. Where we stopped the gas station.
That's the halfway point.
3.7 miles, yeah.
Right away.
Thank you.
Where does Dan live?
Kingsbridge, Dan.
His girlfriend. His girlfriend never actually lived in Kingsbridge.
She lived in, what do you call it?
Kieran Hills.
It's too bad the Kingsbridge Donut Shop went out.
Is it ever open?
Was open for years.
Sometimes.
No, it hasn't. It's gone.
You're in night?
It's gone.
Yeah. It's been open in the past couple of years.
Yeah, but not this, like, went out of business this spring.
It's got free delivery.
I always thought about that. Like, how great is that?
I don't really love donuts. Like, I would love to have a donut.
I mean, it was kind of nice that it was a non-chain donut.
Yeah, non-chain donut shop.
Yeah.
Well, there are a lot of non-chain donut shops in the city called, like, for fashionable youngsters like I did.
Bro, what?
For fashionable youngsters like Isaac.
Oh, millennial donut shops?
Yeah.
I like donut
plants. Yuppies ruining the city. Yeah.
Yuppies.
I'm coasting him on my brakes because you guys are so slow. Clear. I was just gonna say you should stop and fill up. I was gonna say you should stop and fill up.
Okay. Should I go in and get some stuff?
Sure.